I try to stay as private as possible. I know that's difficult, especially playing here in New York, but I make an attempt at it.